buggering wank.
No, no, don't tell me that the Swiss water polo team is lost again.
No.
The bloody woman from obstetrics is wearing knee-length patent leather boots.
In a month with an R in it. You know what we should do? We should march on obstetrics with flaming torches and we should kill her.
Yeah, I knew you wouldn't understand.
Who is this woman anyway?
I don't know, she just is.
Join me again next week on this episode of Let's Make No Fucking Sense, when I will be waxing an owl.
Just suddenly finished putting all the data in as well. It's just...
What are you talking about?
The league table.
You haven't got a league table just for obstetrics.
Don't be stupid. It's for all hospital females. And knee-length patent leather boots bump her up to a 6 in kinkiness. You just never bloody know with women, do you?
I know, it's crazy, isn't it? Soon they were telling us that we can't thrash our own wives.
Yeah. Look what it's done to the graph. Look, it's knocked it out of whack. Obstetrics is now kinkier than personnel. And the cute Chinese nurse from Fincham Ward is down to 19th. Jesus!
Have you ever thought, this is just a shot in the dark, really, maybe you're taking this a little bit too seriously?
What do you mean?
You thought that maybe your life might be a bit easier if you just didn't bother with it?
Mac, if I didn't do this, how in God's name am I supposed to put women in the proper order?
Oh my God, look, look, there is a coachload of Swedish physios.
What? Shut up.
That, of course, would raise some very interesting but conflicting issues from you. Very exciting sexually, on the other hand, a lot of admin.
Yeah, I actually did have a coachload of Swedish physios once. Smelled of herring, surprisingly. Flat pack furniture. And Rolf Harris.
Rolf Harris in Swedish.
That's what was so surprising.